If there was an explosion at that time, wouldn't the icicles on the building have been knocked off?
Good point. Maybe they grew back.
What happened to the foreman? My notes don't have a lot of details.
Well, we're still trying to figure that out. One day after work, Mr. Dabner just never came home. The accident was pretty bad.
Oh, is there a body?
Nope, he's just gone. Isaac Dabner's his name, if you don't have that in your notes.
We don't even know if he died in that explosion?
Won't be able to find that out till we find a way into the factory.
What did your investigation turn up?
Not much. I can't figure out how to get past this lock.
Well, that's because it's missing a piece. I can see that just by looking at it.
So it is. I guess that's why you make the big bucks, right?
That's right, sir. Well, I don't seem to be getting a lot of answers.
Listen, why don't you meet me down at the Moose Ear Diner later? I have some files related to the case that you may be able to help me with.
Oh, okay, but I really think...
Agent Tethers, it's a pleasure working with you. You're doing a great job. Meet you at the Moose Ear in a bit.
Something wrong with your sign? I said, is there something wrong with...
You a cop? I ain't got time for cops.
I'm not a cop.
Look, I gotta get this sign fixed before it gets dark. I don't want to be out here after dark, if you know what I mean.
I don't, actually. What do you mean by that?
It's just a fuse, but I can't remember which one it is. Not with all the whispers in my head.
What? Whispers?
Get the fuse for me. I'm getting cold out here.